The berm we shoot into at the 375-yard line for Boomershoot eroded over the years. The explosions and weather gradually moved the dirt down from its intended location. Barb and I moved the 73-year-old cat from my brother's place, and I used it to restore and extend the berm. It didn't take as long as I thought it would. It probably was only about a couple hours of actual dozer work. Grass, and I used the bulldozer to stir the dirt a little to get the seed covered up. It was a very dirty job. Here is a clean cap and the cap I wore while doing the dozer work. I then used a pressure washer to clean out the track so some adjustments could be made. For some reason, Barb didn't want me to hug her until I took a shower and changed my clothes.